In this video, I'll show you how to generate a batch gift card through BackOffice. Download the CSV that can be created for that batch gift card creation and activate the gift card after. Alright, so this is all done in BackOffice. So this is the new interface for CircleSoft version, CircleSoft gift card voucher version 2. Right, so it is under the Circle gift card. Go to batch gift card stock, and from here you can generate a batch, meaning a bulk number of gift cards. So you just need to input the number of cards that you want to generate and then the amount. Let's say you want to generate $10 gift cards for 5 quantities. So you just generate gift cards. Alright. You can close this one. Get the batch ID, but it is at the bottom of the list. Alright, so from here, what you do is you can export the gift cards. So all of the details, including the gift card ID, the PIN, and the value is on the CSV. From here, you can print it and send to your printer, right? So the next step would be activating the gift card. So after generating it, it is not automatically enabled. So what you need to do is activate the gift card. So what you need first is the gift card ID, right? Go back to BackOffice, go under Circle gift card, sell, redeem, and lookup. Under sell, you have to go to activate physical card, and from here you can scan each gift card ID. So okay, you can activate gift card. Okay, just need to copy and paste. All right, then let's just activate all those gift cards. There's an upcoming feature where you can copy all of this gift card IDs and then paste it like an ISBN through Loadstock. Okay, so for now, on beta testing, this is how you do or generate a batch gift card. Print it and activate the gift card.